Hi, everybody. Welcome back. I'm your host, Anna. Welcome back, my dreamers. And today, we're going to talk about the thrift store haul. If you missed my huge thrift store haul on Sunday, I went to four different thrift stores. I did. It was a big one. I found stuff for home, stuff for me, stuff for crafting, stuff for the dollhouse. I found, girl. I haven't found, like, QVC stuff. I know. Well, I went to the thrift store today because I had to look for a coat for a little David. His coat zipper broke. And it not only broke, like, the teeth, like, literally. Because they had been using that coat for 2 years. And the teeth, I don't know how he did it. How do these boys do this? They broke off the teeth, like a whole side. The teeth were like, just came off. So I went to a thrift store to look for a coat. And I was lucky. I was able to find one. So let me show you what I got for David. And I'm going to show you the other stuff I found too, okay? So, this one was $6.98. It was not on sale. And it is by 0x Zero Exposure. It's a size 10-12. Again, $6.98. You can't go wrong. And the zippers and everything else are really good here. We always donate the boys' coats if they haven't destroyed them and they're in good condition. I always like pay it forward. I actually found one of their little coats, like when they were like smaller. It's in the laundry room. I was like, oh my gosh, I gotta donate this. And it has like a little space theme to it. Yeah. So this is what it looks like. Has a hat. To get a winter coat, you guys, for that price. They had a couple of other ones that had like rips. Like I would have had sewn it from like here all the way down here. Because it's so hard to find boy clothes that are not destroyed. I'm trying to tell you. Boys are rough. Boys are rough on their clothes. And this one was like just in excellent condition. Like maybe the kid only wore it for that one season and outgrew it. So yeah, so there you go. David's got a coat now. And now I could take this off so I could wash it. So I can wash it. Because it's got to get washed. There we go. Yay! Then what else is inside this bag? Okay, and I got two other things while I was there. Okay, and then I have one more bag from another thrift store I stopped by. So this is Recollections. It's Recollections. And it normally goes for $8.99. And this is for the theme, a backyard table. It used to be 24 pieces. You could tell some of them are gone, but I got them for 99 cents. And this was on sale, actually. It's upside down. Okay, well, now that one says be happy. And they're like little postcards. And then that one says hello. And is there... Okay. You saw the hello. Let me get through the next one. It says sending love and hugs. Sending love and hugs. And I love how it looks like a little postcard in the back. And this is the one that I really got it for. It was this one with this gold foiling, which is absolutely gorgeous. Yeah, I got it for that one because when I saw that one, I was like, that looks like a dragonfly and it's so pretty up against the back floral. Yeah, so I got it for 99 cents and it was half price, so... Like, what, 50 cents? Then I found this one bag of lace. They had several. But if you go and you check out my last haul, you will see what I found previously. So this one was new that I didn't see there before. And let's just go through it very briefly because it doesn't have a whole lot of anything, honey. It's got stuff. All right, so the reason why I got it was for this one. And, wow, this one's still in the bag. Wow, this is actually still like supposed to have 6 yards. This is like straight up still in the bag, 6 yards. Look at that, very delicate, beautiful. You can see it right there too. How very delicate and beautiful that is. See that? That's going to be so nice to work with. So pretty. Okay. And then they had this one. I got it for that one. That's the one that caught my eye because you couldn't really see this one. This one's pretty as well, but it's a little bit more mainstream. Oh, look at these. Okay. So it looks like at one point these were $3 for $1. They were like 39 cents somewhere. I can't even tell where. Does anybody recognize that? Yeah, I can't tell. But there's two of these. No, is that a different one? Girl, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Look how pretty that one is, that brown. Isn't that charming? I'm just thinking right now of tablecloths. Tablecloths. So pretty. I love that brown. The color of earth. Love it. Okay, this one is different. Look at that one. And they all come in like these little bags. It's like whoever bought it just never had a chance to, you know, utilize it. That's okay. I gotcha. I got this. I'll utilize it. That's really pretty. That's really pretty. But look at this one. That one's really pretty too. Let's open up this bag. See, this never, the bags weren't even open. Okay, so that one looks like that. Let me see if I can give you a better look. It's so pretty. Look at that. Look how delicate that is. Okay, so that's everything for that particular bag. For the laces. That was it from that one thrift store. Let's go to the next thrift store. I went back to the Goodwill because my kids asked specifically. They used to have this vault. They had a combination and you would have to push in the buttons. Dee, 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 and then it would unlock, right? I have not been able to find that vault ever again. And I bought that for them. I want to say maybe 6 years. Not 6 years. Maybe 5 years ago. And I've never been able to find that vault again. I mean, like, never. They save up all their little money from all, you know, they be losing teeth. They're losing teeth like it's no one's business. They save up their money and they put it in the little vault. They don't go shopping with it. What they do is they save up their money and then they buy silver. Yeah, they buy real silver coins. They save up all their little money. Mm-hmm. They do. Isn't that cute? I love that. All right. So at the Goodwill, this is what I found. And the color was green today. Everything I bought, I think, except for one thing, was green. Look what I found. Okay. So it doesn't have the little beep, beep, beep. It doesn't have that. Okay. Okay, it doesn't. And this is from Ryan's World. Okay. It was on sale, $3.99. I got it for $2. So what you do is right now it's locked. You have to turn it all the way this way. Then it unlocks and then it opens. Then they can put all their money and their change and their coins and everything that they're saving. And now it's locked again. See, it won't open. They had two of them. One had the color sticker orange, and this one was green, honey. I was like, give me the green one. I was so happy when I found this. Oh my gosh. You just don't know. You have no idea. And I got it for $2. Crazy. Okay, the next thing that I got was for my son. That was for my twins. And this is for my older, I got 5 kids. This is for my 13-year-old. So, he has a bag to hold his computer at school, but it's kind of big. And I've been waiting to find one that's thinner for him to hold his computer, the school issued computer. $7.99, so it was half price off. So it was $4. And this is an HP bag. Where is it? Right here. HP. Excellent condition. I mean, excellent condition. It's nice and thin. The zippers are working. The little side holder things are working. These are nice. It's like whoever had it just didn't want to use it. Didn't have a use for it. So I figured for my son, he could switch over to this one and not have, you know, such a clunky bag for school for $4. I couldn't believe it. I got lucky. All the rest of them are the big clunky ones like the one he has. So I got so lucky. Okay, the next thing. Gotta pull my bag up. Let me pull my bag up. The next thing I found at Goodwill. And is my receipt in here? I don't even know. No. I ended up paying for everything. After all was said and done, I punched in my phone number. It was $6. I paid $6 for everything. I found this. See how big this book is? This is a DK, A Street Through Time. A Street Through Time. This is like the coolest book ever. And it was sticking out because it's such a long book. So it was like sticking out of the shelf like that. And it just called out to me. And it was yellow. I don't know how much it would have been, but I just want to give you an idea of, in case you're interested in getting it on your own. It's really interesting. Wait, let me see. So it's going through the different eras of time, right? In different settlements. Then they're in this era. And, you know, DK books are really interesting. A lot to look at. Look at that. And this, no, I'm skipping one in here, but we're just going to skip it. Look at that. So it's basically showing you people in their lives, like literally living what they were doing. You can see the people inside the rooms, like how they're living, what they were doing, if they were working, if they were, you know, whatever it was. If it's a restaurant, whatever it was. The coolest book ever. Just the coolest book ever. Okay, and then I got that. And then I got myself something. I did. I got myself this. I saw this there the last time I went, and I didn't pick it up. I didn't. I looked at it, and I was like, should I get it? Because I do a lot of stuff that I just don't share with you. I do a lot of writing in my happy planner, but also I like to get these to write in and, you know, write things that I can't share with anybody else except for like me, myself, and I. And this is a beautiful, it was $3.99. And, you know, I saw this before because look, it's seen better days, as you can tell. It needs to be cleaned up. See, it's dirty. It's seen better days, but I would still like so love to use this. And, you know, you could cover all that up. This is a day timer. And it still has, you know, some of its inserts. It does. And it has this. Then it has things for like cards, the inserts for the cards. And then it has this here in the back. So I got it for $2. And I saw it there before. And when I wanted to get it, I wanted to get it because I was like, oh, I can use that. I can use this. And I didn't pick it up. And I'm glad I waited because I got it for $2. And, you know, because look at the condition it's in. They were asking $4 for this. So for $2, yeah, I'm in. But that's everything for this thrifter haul. Make sure you come back. Go check out my other videos, my Dollar Tree hauls, my other thrifter haul, my Shein try-ons. I am plus size 26, 28. Just everything. I share a lot of different things, including trash talk, you name it. dollhouse miniatures, junk journaling, mixed media, you name it. So I hope you become a part of the family. Talk to y'all later. Bye.